Rachel Jackson was proud of her husband, but she was not happy about the life she would have to lead as First Lady, and her health seemed to be suffering. For Mr. Jackson's sake, she said, I am glad. For my own part, I never wished it. Nevertheless, the couple prepared to move to Washington. There was little time for Rachel to rest. Then, just a few